differences between single pane and double pane is that a double pane unit is two pieces of glass that have a median in between them, what we call a band. It's usually made of aluminum or foam, and then it's hermetically sealed to create an insulating property for the two. Single pane glass is just a standard single piece of glass with basically no insulating properties whatsoever.